Now, let's move for the exercise. Number one, you should not use a mobile phone in the library account, the word. Here, on no account, should you use a mobile phone in the library. Number two, we can't leave the hall before the speaker has finished his lecture. Circumstances. Under no circumstances can we leave the hall before the speaker has finished his lecture. Number three, you will understand the tragedy when you see the pain on the children's face only. Only when you see the pain on the children's face will you understand the tragedy. Number four, we had just started our picnic when it started raining heavily. Hardly had we started our picnic when it started raining. Number five, I seldom write letters nowadays. Really do I write letters nowadays. Number six, it is not at all certain that we will win tomorrow's game. Means, by no means, it is certain that we will tomorrow's game. Number five, Carly has just switched on her computer when the hours power cut. No sooner had Carly switched on her computer than there was a power cut. The last one, she didn't answer a single question in class during the whole term. Not even a single question in class during the whole term. Okay, thank you for today. See you next time.